Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A few days ago, Nankunda said to me that at 11 years old, her biological father raped her until she ran away from home. And yes, as shocking as it sounds, she was not looking for pity but worried that there are so many victims out there who are afraid to come out because society doesn't really take rape so seriously. And so I chose to put this on a test, tweeted about it, added Nankunda's name in the tweet. A few hours later, I tweeted like most tweets, appreciating a woman's body. Besides people taking screenshots and thinking that my account had been hacked simply because I tweeted just like most tweets, it gets better because the results are in. This is a tweet of you hyping and appreciating a woman's body. But this is a tweet of you not standing up for her when she has been raped. My question is, why is it so easy for you to hype a woman dressed like this, but so difficult for you to stand up for her when she has been raped? Because guess what? If her biological father can do it to her, your friend can do it to your daughter, your cousin can do it to your sister, and a boss can do it to your mother. It could be 2 seconds for you, but a whole life for her. Rape should not be an individual fight. This should be a society fight. We should unite to fight issues like this, not distancing ourselves from them. My name is Fahad Amion Sobuga. You just saw the results, and I am proud to say that I have never forced myself on any woman. Question is, are you proud to say that? Because guess what? I don't even know if any of my sister has ever been raped but afraid to speak. Be approachable.